basket half empty or half full. You might want to suck it in just a little, because otherwise you're only going to produce low-fat milk. I'm gonna need to do something about that. I've done this before, so it should be all right, as long as your mother doesn't have a cow. Looks like we're having cereal this week for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You've had enough. You're drinking more than I can get out of her.
Sneeze, and if you don't have hands, that you should move. Ugh. This isn't a problem. Now turtles don't have to complain that they can't flip over if they land on their backs anymore. Huh? Look out!
Sorry, Tad. I thought you were a snake in the grass.
You put it back together. I'm tired of picking up the pieces.
Well, Tad, when I'm through, you'll be able to hold your shell to your ear and hear the ocean. That's what I call thinking outside the ox. Like me to give you a hand, Tad?
That's like inviting the bull into the china shop.
Don't you worry, I promise to be gentle. There you are. Got any glue?
Yeah, inside the house.
You leave her alone, you hear? You've had enough milk for today. Go, calf, halftime. Come on, move it. Time to kill two birds with one stone. Ta-da! Now I've put a lid on the milk, and I've made sure you don't snack in between your meals anymore. Sorry, Safi, I don't have time to take you for a walk right now. But just because I can't go doesn't mean that you can't. Good boy. So glad that it's almost April, because every once in a while, a cow will find a stray Easter egg in the grass, and then she'll give chocolate milk. If I leave you alone for a while, do you promise not to drink?
Moo!
I certainly appreciate your honesty, but I'm gonna do my best to stop you. That certainly should put a kink in your plan. Could say that this is the Milky Way. Don't be so rough now, you hear? You wouldn't want to hurt your mother, right? I promise not to do it again.
Well, we all know what's going to happen next. At least they're still in order.
I wish my pants weren't red. No one here ordered a milkshake. Don't make me laugh. Hopefully now your mother won't put me out to pasture. Watch out, I hear if you drink too much of that, you might go mad, cow. And what am I supposed to do with all this milk?
This day has been utter madness. You deserve a drink after a day like this.
It's gone sour.